Okay, I've got a couple of water jugs here. I've got to go get some water, so fill them up. So let's put the camera on the dash and let's go get some water.
A water run coming up here, so let's go. How am I gonna mount my camera without it going all over the place here? Right up against the glass. All right. The water run's not too far. We're starting here at the mall. The Medicine Hat Mall. I'm kind of running my camera as a dash cam now. And I'm always curious about this rock steady. We'll find out how it works here in the vehicle. And hopefully all the exposure and everything is set to auto. So it'll automatically adjust for the difference in lighting. Otherwise some parts will be too bright, some parts too dim. And see if we can get rid of most of the road noise, wind noise. I don't know if it'll pick up any because it's leaning right against this, the front windshield. Hopefully it won't get any vibrations or any sound traveling through the glass. Beautiful few days we've had, guys. Went fishing yesterday with a friend of mine. Went out to a place about hour away, hour and a half away, called Reeser Lake. Never did catch a fish. Got a couple of bites, that's about all. They weren't biting very well. Fish are pretty small, but they did good. Had a great day. To get the water is very near the largest teepee in the world. So that'll be exciting. Actually, you can see the teepee in the far distance there in the camera. From my point of view, it's see the top third of it anyways, over the trees there. Video, they don't get any sound noise coming through the windshield from the glass, vibrations, or anything like that. Get under this road sign here, you should be right at the bridge there, just at the bridge, beyond the bridge. You can see the teepee in the back there. Now they're doing some construction right where where I'm going, where the water is. It's four RVs where you can, they've got a dump there, a sewage dump. And you can get fresh water there, drinking water. And they were doing some construction there, and they're even working on the weekends, like Saturdays and Sundays, so I'm not quite too sure. It's available or not. Straight ahead is the teepee, guys. Off to the left, a slight bit. I did take my drone up around the teepee and did a helix around it. Quite cool. I'm going to make another drone harmony tutorial. I'm not quite too sure what that's going to be on high point type of it looks like they're still doing some construction there, but we'll go and have a look, see if I can get some water. I need water for cooking, not necessarily for drinking, but I need for cooking and washing dishes and stuff. So I got those couple of containers there. And hopefully I'm working on getting a external microphone for this camera also. So I'm just going to pull off to the side here. And park over here, and then I'll take the camera with me. And we'll go fill up with water here. So I'm just gonna park in this new place here for now. Okay guys, let's go and get our tubs, containers. And then we'll walk back over there. That's where the tap is. And we'll fill up. There used to be a guy standing at the gate there directing traffic and stuff, but I don't see him there today, so. Okay, guys, let's go have a look. See if we can get ourselves some good, fresh, clean drinking water. Got it all blocked up. They used to let traffic go through here with trailers and things just so that you could service your unit, but they had since stopped that because they're trying to pave this area here, and they had problems with water or something. Lots of water happening. So looks like they're coming along pretty good. They just got to pay the debt and that's it. So here it is. Here's where we're going to get our water. Let me just see if I can do this with one hand. It's a bit windy. My jug might topple over. So you grab the handle. Hard to do this one-handed. Turn the water on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Anyway, hang on. Get some water in it so that there's something to hold it down. One jug full. One jug full. Doesn't take long. That's it. Okay, let's see if we can get the other one. Let's go over here without it falling over. There we go. So what you can do is lock this handle down. And then okay, that's it guys, that's it for the water run today. Fill that one up, put this under my arm, knock all the water off of it. Actually, let's grab this one like this, and this one like this. There we go. So, we've got our water for the day. And there's that guy that was directing traffic. He was telling me it was kind of a... can't really supposed to go through here, but I did anyway. And I think he knows me. Come for water every few days. But he's usually standing at the gate and directing traffic there so that no cars go when the trucks are trying to come out. Got a couple of joggers over here. Very curious to see how this rock steady works. This camera on the mount the way I got it. One jug. Two jugs. Alright, got my jugs filled. Fantastic. That was the water run, guys.